Hi, Dave here. The video that you're about to watch, Santa Fe Round Trip to Tahoe Junction, is one of several layouts located in northern Nevada on private property owned by Holly McLean. His YouTube channel is Alpine and Western Pacific Railroad. There are more great videos on his channel. This video is an excellent example of well thought out, well designed, well constructed, G-scale, designed to withstand harsh winter conditions and take advantage of a steep grade. I encourage you to visit the owner's YouTube channel and view videos there. A link will be in the description below. He also is a partner in Train League, a great hobby store in Reno, Nevada, specializing in crate merchandise, and they have a great repair shop. Please remember, subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Get ready, enjoy the video.
Here we go.
You're looking at the start of a great video. There is an automated door to allow the train to enter or exit the shop and storage area. You're viewing parts of a 23-minute video of a Santa Fe Super Chief. Three engines and six cars travel from a shop storage area up the 6% hillside grade, through many tunnels and bridges to Tahoe Junction and return. The Super Chief is all LGB with F7ABA diesels and six passenger cars. Note the roadbed. It's concrete formed with a concrete curb machine. This will withstand any weather conditions. The Tahoe Junction Division is almost 2,000 feet long with a continuous 6% grade. Note the great stonework and the viaduct with stone facing coming up. When you visit the full-length video, try counting the tunnels. Tahoe Junction coming up.